أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره وأزواجه وأتباعه زيت أجمعين. My dear brother and sister, I post before in the community a post about a Mufti, Mufti, a Libyan Mufti. When they caught the lion of the desert, Umar al-Mukhtar, may Allah be pleased with him. The Mufti hand over Umar Mukhtar, Sheikh Umar Mukhtar, to Mussolini, the Italian mafiosi, and tell him this is the leader of the gang. Does this remind you something happening now? Look at the last word of Umar al-Mukhtar, may Allah be pleased with him and accept him. We don't surrender. We get victory or we die. And when we die, this is not the end. You have to fight generation after us and generation. And my age will be longer than the one who gonna analyze me. Do you know the name? The one who analyzed Umar Mukhtar. After that, they collect all the Mujahideen and they try to force them to surrender. But Subhanallah Al-Azim, by the blessing of Allah, they elect a scholar at the time, Sheikh Yusuf Al-Mismari. May Allah be pleased with him. And where is Italy now? The scumbag, they go in the garbage of the history. And I show you, Subhanallah Al-Azim, how the Italian used to be very vicious. Not like now, because the majority of them now are transformer. When they caught his wife, Umar Mukhtar's wife, she won't punish him. And she burned her in her tent. What is her crime? She was the wife of Umar Mukhtar, not Sharmusa, not Amir Abd al-Qadir al-Jazairi, different. And when he heard the news, he cried. He said, what happened? He said, she never, any time I go to my tent, she opened the tent and raised the door of the tent. And he said, why are you doing this? She said, I don't want to bend down. I want to be up all the time, even when you go in the tent or coming out of the tent. This is the Muslim wife. This is the Muslim wife. She push you forward. Not ask you to drop the things to get her a dress or to get her fake jewelry. This is the people you should learn from your deen. Assalamu alaikum.